scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.